CNN, the most trusted name in news.
Tattoos can be a work of art, a form of expression, or a byproduct of young rebellion. Jenna Mahan had 4 tattoos before she was 20. Now at 30, she wants to get rid of most of them.
It was nice when I was younger, but now I have kids and try to be a little more professional.
With lasers, doctors can eliminate some evidence of Jenna's youthful enthusiasm. Years ago, the only options were to cut out or sand off a tattoo, leaving permanent scars. Now, plastic surgeons erase them with intense beams of light.
It provides a certain amount of heat, which breaks up the tattoo pigments.
Single-color black or blue tattoos are the easiest to take off.
The lasers have an easier time picking up those darker colors than they do the lighter colors.
And they don't magically disappear. Sometimes it takes months, even years, for a tattoo to fade away. The procedure is painful, so Jenna says, think before you use your body as a canvas.
You should put a picture by your bed of the tattoo you want. Wake up every morning, look at it for 2 to 3 weeks, and if you're not sick of it by then, it's probably the tattoo for you.
And I will see you in 4 to 6 weeks.
For today's Health Minute, I'm Chuck Roberts.